You know, we've gotten a great response. We're getting a great media response, a great technology response.
We do believe that air taxi has a big role in the smart cities of the future.
We're here at the CESO 2019, and behind me is the Bell Nexus.
Well, say hello to the Bell Nexus air taxi.
Everything was leading to Bell, to be perfectly honest. I was amazed. It surpassed my expectation.
Bell Nexus is our entry into on-demand air mobility.
Ladies and gentlemen, introducing the future of on-demand mobility, the Bell Nexus.
It's the convergence of transportation, technology, comfort, and convenience. Nexus captures the vision of quick air travel with unique in-flight experiences.
I cannot imagine I will walk into a helicopter anymore. I mean, the next thing I want to fly is a Nexus.
Want to arrive in style? This hybrid is not only efficient and incredibly quiet, it can carry up to 4 passengers with 1 pilot. 150-mile range, 150 miles per hour, fully autonomous as well. If it sounds very Jetsons and futuristic, well, brace yourself, because this baby could be here by 2025.
Bell's being accepted as a technology company leading in the vertical lift and autonomy spaces, and the Bell Nexus is a big part of that. A vertical lift aircraft, powered lift aircraft, takes off vertically.
Converts from helicopter mode to airplane mode, which we at Bell know how to do extremely well.
That twice as far, twice as fast comes alive in these different forms as you transform from helicopter mode or VTOL mode into cruise mode as an airplane.
Being able to move people and goods about cities quietly, affordably, efficiently. You'll see a hybrid electric distributed propulsion aircraft, safe, quiet, and efficient. Safety's job one at Bell. From the beginning, safety's been designed in. You see the 6 ducted rotors. That gives you built-in redundancy in the propulsion system, allowing you to accommodate failures and still land in a very powered situation.
But as you can see behind me, the Nexus is drawing huge crowds at CES and drumming up real interest in what could become the next revolutionary phase of moving people around our future urban sprawls.
Allowing people to make trips and make connections that they otherwise couldn't make in today's congested cities.
I'll personalize this a little bit. One of my daughters is blind. She will never drive a car across a city, no matter how little traffic there is. But as we move into the world of autonomy, the ability for her to make that trip across town, particularly through an autonomous air vehicle, opens a new world for her that she wouldn't otherwise have.
Team Nexus, we work together in brand new ways now. We are a team that are capable believers. So if you want to be a part of this market and do a complex aircraft like that with new technologies, you've got to be capable, and all the folks up here are supremely capable.
Safran,
Moog, Garmin,
Thales, Electric Power Systems. Collectively, these technologies form a new breed of aircraft, as you can see with the Nexus, and a new breed of mobility operations. It's just incredible to think about flying in this vehicle through the cityscapes as you see.
What's good about Bell Nexus, it's not only a technological vehicle, it also addresses the congestion of our city, so it has a social appeal and technological appeal.
You have to, when you take these strides into the future, have that kind of innovative vision that gives you not only the capability to move forward, but the courage to move forward, because it takes courage to move into this bright future.
And if you're an aviation historian geek like me, take a look back at the history of Bell over the last 80 years, because every time they have been at the forefront of pioneering new vertical flight solutions.
Bell is the first. They're the leader in this space. It's a great idea. They are a leader in this space. They're ahead.
We are at a special place in our history. Very few times do you have a chance to really change the world. For Bell, we are here.